I'm here to explain to you that we're witnessing the final countdown. The number of days left are in single digits. This is the event I'm referring to, described in prophecy as the great and dreadful day of the Lord. All the scriptures refer to a day coming of darkness and gloom on unsuspecting people. It's the final countdown. I've made a lot of videos about this. This is the final countdown because it's coming in the middle of the night when there's no light from the moon, which is the new moon. It's coming when summer's near, it's at the door. These are clues provided to us in the Word of God, the most valuable source of information available to any of us. But I feel frustrated in that I talk about it, but my words, like a famous song says, my words are like silent raindrops falling. That's Paul Simon. His song, The Sound of Silence, is talking about this great day of disaster. It's EMP. This is the final countdown because this is the year. Jesus said, no man knows the hour or the day. But we have been given a lot of indicators. There's seven lean years are coming because we've had the seven abundant years that are already passed. So, what I know is a heavy burden. It's what living man could be given more powerful understanding than knowing when this day of great disaster is coming. It says you don't know the day or the hour. What was that?
Your camera box fell over.
I'm not even going to edit it. We're going to keep that right in there. This has to go out today. So what I'm telling you is, you're out of time. You have a few handful of days left. Go get supplies, stock up, spend your money. We're watching the money is going into hyperinflation. It takes $70 to buy a 7/16 piece of OSB, a 4x8 sheet of thin material. $70. It's 10 times the normal price. That means we're witnessing the beginning of what's called hyperinflation, when it takes a boatload of money to buy a simple object. That's happening to PVC pipe. I'm in construction. We're watching. The dollar is not going to buy you nothing. You need to spend those dollars today while they will still buy something. And you only have a handful of days left because the new moon in June is on the 10th, and it's a 7-day phase. So it's waxing and waning. From June 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, in the middle of the night when there's no light from the moon. I have scriptures. I show you my Bible. Go back to my channels. Pay attention. It could be the difference between life and death. It says, my people perish for lack of knowledge. The knowledge I have could save a lot of people's lives, which is why I keep trying to spread the information. But just like the sound of silence that I know is coming, where Paul Simon says he's standing under the halo of a street light, when his eyes are stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night, because the night's dark all the way through from dusk until dawn is dark. But a big bright flash of light comes out in the middle of the night, the nuclear bombs exploding, touches the sound of silence. This country's going to be taken down. I've written books about it. I've made DVDs about it. I've made YouTube videos about it, as I'm making another one. But I'm going to cut this short. If you haven't listened by now, it's too late. So God bless you. It says, pray, the Lord will keep you in times of safety. It says, woe to the wicked. It says, tell the righteous it will be well with them. They will enjoy the fruit of their deeds. The deeds of the righteous are, you have resources. You have stockpiles of food. You spent your money. But you didn't just think about yourself. You prepared to help others. The time of distress is upon us. The souls who sin are the ones who are going to die. That's in Ezekiel 18 three times. The Lord is saying, pleading with the people, repent, turn from your wicked ways. The Lord takes no pleasure in the death of anyone. Get a new heart, renew a right spirit within you so that you might live. So God's coming to clean house. He's slow to wrath, full of mercy and compassion, but he's got a good plan, and the time is here. Clean the wicked. Get them out of here. Done with them. They don't deserve to live on his, God's green earth anymore. But the righteous are still going to be here. And when we enter into what's called the birthing of the kingdom of heaven on the earth, because we're in the birth pains and the water's about to break. The breaking of the water comes when the contraction sufficient in intensity ruptures that sac of amniotic fluid. It goes, and when the water breaks, that's a seal breaking in Revelation 6. And out comes the white horse, blinding white light, voice of thunder, exploding bombs. Rider has a bow. Doesn't say he has an arrow, but the arrows rush his hypersonic missiles 20 times the speed of sound. And he rides forth as a conqueror bent on conquest. We Americans don't have a government anymore. We had the greatest government in the history of mankind, a government of the people, by the people, for the people, a constitutional government. But our ballot box was taken from us because that was the basis of the power of the people to rule the country. And today, we elected a president that's not serving in office. There's a government running this country right now that's not our constitutional government of the people, by the people. So this is war. War has started. War is upon us. The rider on the white horse is about to break forth. The seal's about to break. The birth pains have been happening, and they're going to keep on happening. It's not a pleasant process, but keep hope. Hold on to hope. It says, without hope, people perish. The hope is this. It's the birthing process results in the birthing of new life. There's a brilliant, an amazing new future coming called the New Age of 1,000 years on peace on earth. The Lord comes. Isaiah 2 says, never again will men train for war. Nations will not rise up against nations anymore. World peace is coming. It lasts for 1,000 years. Future generations will live in an incredibly prosperous time beyond anything we can even fathom to imagine. So, we just got to get through. The birth pains are upon us. Stock up, prepare, be righteous, seek the Lord so that you might live. God bless you. Thanks for watching. Share this information. This is urgent. Thank you.